a supine hip dip with your feet elevated, you're going to use some sort of step box. You can use a park bench if you're outside. You can really be creative with what you use. But you're going to put those arms straight, put your feet on the surface. And then just like when your feet are on the ground, you're doing those hip dips, just with your feet now elevated.